Day three of our incredible snowfall. I think today we're going to ski down to the local hardware store and get some bird seed so the birds can find some food. Look at this. Day three. So much snow.